Welcome to my channel Fair Electro. Friends, today we will learn how you can connect I2C LCD, I2C OLED with ESP32. We need some jumper wires for connection. Red wire is for VCC. Black wire is for ground. Brown wire is for SCL. And white wire is for STA connection. Now we can connect these wires to ESP32. Connect red wire on 3.3 volt. Black wire on GND pin of ESP32. SCL pin number 22 and STA pin number 21. Our connections are complete. Now we can connect ESP32 to the computer system. We use the micro pin for connection. Open the code. This code is given in the description. This is a very simple and easy code. In the setup, we add this code for Hello World display on the screen. This is a library for I2C LCD. This is also given in the description. You can open sketch, include library, add zip library. I place it on the desktop in the LED test folder. It's a library. Open it. It automatically installed in the Arduino ID. So it's installed. Now upload this code. First select board ESP32 Arduino over module. Then select the COM port. 21 COM port I selected. Now upload the code. When you saw connecting on the screen, press the boot button. This is a boot button. Press it. It will be start uploading. Done uploading. Now you can see the hello world on the screen. You can change the position of text by changing the cursor positions. These are cursor positions, x axis and y axis. You can change it for changing your text position. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like and share.